brave enough to do that from the start, trying to hold a bit back. Double up to their own pace. Pull-ups were the hardest bit for me. I had end of loop 5. I managed 7 power cleans at the end. So, left has smashed it, so he's probably in the final. I was 24th going into that, so I won't be in the final after that. I'm absolutely knackered. Gonna go get some donuts. And then watch left in the final. You'll probably see me again before, yeah, but if you did enjoy the video, please smash that like button and please subscribe to the channel. Have a cool day. See you in the next final.
I'd just like to say, pull-ups were terrible. Being hard on himself.
Well, rowing and pull-ups need a lot of work.
No, well, yeah.
Savage. I'm not too disappointed. Like, I hit 8 snaps, which felt and looked alright. Crossfit and burpees workout, I was happy to finish and with a good time as well. So being quite high up after 2 events was pretty good. The rowing let me down and then the pull-ups let me down. So we know we need to work on the gymnastics. So, but yeah, really good day. Couple of people that recognise me from the vlog, so I'm kind of a big deal now. Yep. Yeah, so we'll see you on the road, hopefully, with some donuts. See ya.
But yeah, it's like a millionaire shortbread, I think.
So I'm going to get one of everything, then we're going to get doubling up on sticky toffee pudding.
Last day.